Yeah, that was awesome.
Looks like you guys had a lot of fun.
Yeah. That was excellent. Thank you. He lost third gear on the front straight.
At the last lap.
At the last lap. Unbelievable.
Boy, some guys just fall into it, don't
you? Seriously.
I mean, he made an awesome move on me to get by me, and then...
You had two challengers of different times.
Yeah, well, I had
to... Salisbury dropped the valve as soon as he passed me.
Oh, that's what happened.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
I said, yeah, you maybe should have been a little bit more patient. You probably wouldn't have blown your motor.
Yeah. Yeah, he was going to get by anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was like instantly his car was off song. He did the arm up like, all right, I'll take it back.
Yeah, right. Yeah, he had it. I was down in one for the second half of the race, and then the GP Sprite, like, he made a couple of crazy moves. One time on the outside.
Yeah.
I got
blocked in turn seven.
Yeah.
And so, like, I'm going to pick a lane. I'm going to pick the inside, make it, give him the outside, and we'll see what happens. And
he tried.
And he outbraked himself.
He couldn't hold on.
Yeah. Like, ooh, that worked way better than I
could
have expected.
But he held pretty good, and then he was back.
And he was back, and he legit passed me. He got me in the carousel.
Yeah.
You know, ended up on the inside of me. I'm like, well, nothing I can do there.
That was a good race.
Man,
that was good. That was fun to watch.
Nicely done.
yeah, I got some heat in the tires this time.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can tell backs are starting to go off by the end. Like, whoa, okay.